And I'm running a radio show in Germany every Saturday night called Dance Under the Blue Moon at Fritz. Everything has to do with music, and all this music I love, so I couldn't do it if I work with something which I not love. So for me, it's not the kind of a job. It's maybe stressful for my boyfriend. I'm never relaxed, you know. But the only thing what I'm missing is time, and time kills me. This is terrible, because for me, the day would have more as 24 hours.